I'm fascinated by these no-boil lasagna noodles. How do they make them oven-ready? I don't get it. You should have to boil them first.
Yeah, so we reached out to some of the companies that make these to ask how do they actually get manufactured, and they wouldn't tell us. They told it's proprietary information, but there is the word on the street is that these ones, these oven-ready noodles, are actually pre-cooked and then dehydrated, and then when you put them in your pan, right, they absorb the moisture from all the other ingredients and cook while you're baking your lasagna.